Reported this morning, a Santa Fe man is facing voluntary manslaughter charges. Police say he killed his own brother. According to the Santa Fe, New Mexican, 26-year-old Eric Malero got into a verbal argument with his brother on Saturday. Both were allegedly drinking. At some point, that argument turned physical. A witness came to break up the fight and found Malero's brother on the ground. He was taken to the hospital and later died.